was in a bad mood. But I'd throw me a few curves. Not the good kind you see dancing at a bar. Nothing was going my way. All I got to my name is a rundown chainsaw, an axe, a broken down tractor, and this hole I live in. One moment, you're high flying, life's better than a pair of Daisy Duke's tidy whities. Next thing you know, your wife hits it off with some Benny Hillbilly hope to poke. Ain't life grand? Decisions, decisions. Should I sign it? Would it be worth it? Why the hell not? I haven't seen this place for a while. I used to call it home. That's until I found out the little heifer was cheating on me. Worst part about it? It was with my best friend, Jim Bob. We're not friends anymore. We used to run a pig factory together. Not only did he steal my wife, he stole my pigs. Damn, she looked good. Rhonda always did. Loved her enough to tattoo her name on my arm. That's not going to come off easy. Ready to send my soul straight to hell. But then hell came looking for me. Ah! Oh, that's not good. It's not every day you run over a hot chick in the middle of the woods. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse, they did.
Go get me another beer.
Get it yourself.
What?
Thank you. Thank you.
this wasn't good. Where the hell was I? All I knew was I needed to get out. Was killing me. What had she put into me? All these forces in my head were driving me crazy. It was all Rana's fault. None of this would have happened if she was faithful. Time to get rid of Rana for good. In any other situation, being manhandled by four beautiful women in skimpy clothes would be a good thing. But now I wasn't too sure. Either I was the luckiest man on Earth, or I was one dead duck.
Have you ever been to the place where hope is gone? And all that's left is darkness.
Why are they after you? Tell us now! Why are they after you? What happened to the girl?
I was so scared I was gonna wet my pants. But all I could think about was how good she looked in hers.
Why do you speak my name? Why do you speak my name?
There she was again. I don't know what it was, but I felt something inside of me stir. Her touch was soft, but I knew she could snap my neck at any moment.
How do you know my name? I wouldn't. His blood is infected. Don't believe me? Smell his blood.
He knows your name. How's that possible?
What are we gonna do with him?
His body has to be destroyed.
We can use his blood as an antidote.
No, we burn him now.
Thank you.
come with me if you want to live.
Her touch was nice, but I couldn't help wondering, why was she helping me? What are you?
Either living or dead. Somewhere in the middle.
What does that mean?
Vampire.
That's impossible.
Open your eyes to what you've seen. How do you explain it? We have much more than vampires to be worried about. The Outlanders will hunt you down, and when they do, they will kill you.
The men with the guns?
Not men. Much worse. Listen! Understand? They cannot be reasoned with. They cannot be bargained with. They feel no pity, fear, or remorse. And they will absolutely not stop, ever, until you're dead. You decide what path you want.
It was decision time again. Last time I made the wrong one, I wasn't gonna make the same mistake twice.
How far away is your place?
Not far.
You gotta change your clothes there?
Why?
You need to clean up and change. You smell awful. You any good with a gun?
I'm good with an axe.
That'll do.
Those men, what are they?
They're not men. Outlanders, we call them.
They bleed green.
They're not at the surf.
And you?
Centuries ago, an Outlander came to Earth, mated with a human. Their children? The first vampires. Arsha the Blonde. She was the first.
So let me get this straight. An alien comes down to Earth, gets busy with some chick, and the offspring is vampires?
Mutations. Born with a curse.
This is all so surreal.
All the myths about vampires are just that. Crosses, holy water, garlic. They do absolutely nothing.
Obviously, sunlight doesn't work.
It irritates our skin, but it doesn't kill us.
What can kill you?
Nothing. Vampire women cannot die. At least I don't know one who has.
What about the men?
A stake to the heart will do it. All the men are gone. There's only a few women. I need your help. Jim Bob lost his job. But we have no money. He hit me. Dude, I'm sorry. I'm gonna come back. I wanna make it up to you. I wanna come back. I'm sorry. Please, please, please. Let me come back. I never loved you anyway. And who was she?
Big mistake.
We should go.
I gotta eat something first.
What in the hell are you doing here, Rana? You're coming home right now!
No,
what?
I'm not going anywhere with you!
You want me to hit you again?
No,
what are you doing? You're coming with me! What the?
No, you touch
You're coming home
me.
Right
you
now!
Helpless.
Come here!
Thank you.
return? Become one of you?
No. Female vampires are not genetically set up to turn someone. Just the males.
Why me? Why are they after me?
It's in your blood. The only thing that can kill us.
How?
The Outlanders developed a serum. I could change a vampire human. I didn't know if it worked. Now I know it does.
She put it into me.
My sister, Soraya. We stole the prototype from some inexperienced Outlanders. We were swarmed by them. There were too many of them. Became separated. They have hunted us since the beginning. And pure hatred for our kind. Our men. They would murder, torturing their bodies until death. And after, devouring their flesh like wild beasts. And all this as a token of their bravery. What was written here?
My wife's name. She left me for another. Both of us.
Hey. Keep talking.
I was on my way to end my life. She cut in front of me. There was nothing I could do. I went to help. That's when she injected me with something.
What happened to her?
Don't let them have her. She told me not to let them have her. He would come.
What happened to her?
Then took her. Shot her. The Outlanders.
I shouldn't have left her alone.
What will they do with her?
Whenever they capture one of us, they experiment and torture. That's how they developed the serum.
What's happened to you?
My sister came for me. You must do the same for her.
What about me?
My sister Soraya and I retrieved the serum, not to destroy it, but to use it.
I'm coming with you.
Why?
I have no other choice. What should we do with the bodies?
Bury them. Should we say anything?
Nah. They deserve each other. What should we do with her?
Let's burn the body. We take that ass.
What we have to do? Yes.
Thank you.
women. What are you gonna do with them?
Leave me alone. Don't touch me. I'm sorry. Wait.
Well, that's real smart. Come on, shoot me. Sorry about your sister.
I knew that would work. I think she's starting to like me. Now where's she taking me?
Cold?
Freezing. Where's your name from?
It was my mother's. I don't remember her. No matter how hard I try, I can't picture her face. Everyone I've ever loved is dead.
So how did it happen? Becoming a vampire?
We lived in a small village with our parents, Sarai and I. I was to be married. The night of the ceremony, our village was attacked. Everyone was killed, except for Sarai. We hid ourselves under the bed, and that's when he came. Valtius. He took us. I wish later that he would have killed us then. After years in his care, he became a father figure, in some twisted way, teaching us how to live as the dead. I loathed him. Finally, I took his life. Sarai and I have wandered ever since.
Sarai might still be alive if I didn't come with you.
I've been dead for nearly 500 years. You're the first thing in a long time that's made me feel alive.
You can't die, but you can feel pain.
Even if our bodies were dismembered, we could still feel the pain of it. Until our flesh returned to its original state. A life of misery and pain.
I'm sorry.
Sleep. We'll be late soon.
They'll find us someday.
Unless we find them first. This needs to end. They'll smell the blood and come for us.
Was as good a time as any. I longed to feel her lips against mine.
to pull the rest of it out. If I mix my blood with hers, it'll seal the wound.
She'll become human.
Both of us will be saved.
Maybe life was gonna get a little better. Maybe.